fresh off their 2-1 victory in the first leg, South Sudan hosted Somalia in Juba for the second round tie. After stalemate in the first half, the hosts settled in quickly and scored the opener through Robert Urube 8 minutes after the restart. The Bright Stars put the game beyond doubt in the 69th minute when James Moga doubled their advantage. The 4-1 aggregate victory has inspired South Sudan to dream of qualifying for the African Nations Championship.
Generally, not up to that extent, because some players, they didn't did what I told them. But anyhow, this is the situation of the game. And the game has it's a different situation. But in the coming game, maybe we can improve, no problem.
Somalia's coach blamed their exit on the lack of experience from his young players.
Yeah, general, first half, we played very well. We got opportunities where we could change them into better results. But there's no generally much problem. It's just that these are teams with very little experience. And as they keep training, as they keep being exposed to this type of tournaments, I think we'll get something better out of them.
For South Sudanese footballers in a country divided by conflict and ethnicity, winning means more than qualifying for the next round. The victory has brought the country together in celebration. Uganda, which is South Sudan's next opponent, is the FIFA's highest ranked team in the East African region, meaning there's still a lot of work needed for South Sudan to qualify for the African Nations Championship 2018 third round, let alone the tournament expected to be held in Kenya in 2018. Patrick Oyet, CGTN, Juba, South Sudan.